Detective, we received an SOS signal from the town Gateville on a police frequency, and after that, the connection with the town was lost. It's necessary you check what's going on there now.
Hell's bells, how amiss. That last case exhausted me. Looks like I'm getting too old for this. Center, got it. I'm driving there now.
Oh, thanks for rescuing me. These wolves escaped from the zoo, didn't they? Something strange is happening in the town. My cell just shut off. My friend has seen some strange shadows in the side alley. Do you need a police district? Oh, right, but how can we get over that fire?
Thank you.
this? Hey, you! Beware! Sir, there's an emergency situation here. Let us get on with our work. Oh, wait a minute. Are you the detective? Sorry about that. Welcome. Although you've come at an ill hour. Something ominous is going on around here. We've been trying to get the distress signal to work so we can call for help. But all my guys are busy. Are you up for the task? Go to the radio station. There's a guy there. He can help you with it. Take the walkie-talkie. The signal still can be picked up in this area. That guy was detained today, jaywalking, armed with a bow and arrows. And he was also dressed up in some sort of Halloween costume and cloak. Can you imagine? He was muttering something, like he was looking for somebody. Generally, we have a lot of problems even without these arrests. But I bet you've already noticed the town looks deserted. Crashed cars, recklessness. He'll be safe here till we understand what's going on.
Quick! Give me my phone! found your bearing rather quickly, as for a human. Don't you want to get me out of here? I have answers for your questions.
Thank you. So great you've come. I don't know what it was, and I don't want to know. Would you like me to transmit the SOS signal? Yes, I can. I even must. But the tower is disconnected. This beast should have broken everything upstairs. And I won't go there. Not for all the tea in China. But listen, can you help me fix the contacts in the tower? And I will transmit the signal.
Thank you.
Listen and remember. I am Sealgare. I came from the other world through the portal. You could call me an elf, as you used to call us so long ago. But shadows also escaped from the portal. They're looking for a girl. A very special girl. She's an elf just like me. I must find her before they manage to. And you are the one to help me. Follow me. Let's meet at the entrance to the park. You've come. All the shadows that you've seen here have come through this portal following me. They are also looking for an elf girl, to kill her, and to win a decisive victory. But I'm looking for a girl to fulfill her purpose and destroy the shadows. You must help me. Do you really understand that? Find a girl. I don't know her name in your world, and don't know what she looks like. She must recognize this amulet. Bring her here. She knows what to do next. Do you understand me?
I don't know you. Get out.
Thank you, the equipment's okay now, but I can't tune the transmitter. I need to know the police wave frequency. If just I had the police walkie-talkie. I will keep trying to transmit the signal, but I'm afraid of staying alone. One more. You know who I'm talking about may come, and I won't do anything till you give me something to defend myself.
Shadows are trying to burst in here. I have to close the portal. The mistress of the amulet will be able to open it again.
Thank you.
I don't know you. Get out. I don't know you. Get out. You to burst into the orphanage. Clear out immediately. Pardon me, but it's not written on your forehead that you're a detective. I manage the orphanage and I must protect the children. Have you seen what's going on in the town? We've locked all the doors and are waiting for Sheriff Neaton to come and help us. What? Sheriff won't help? No matter, we should save the children. Take them out of the town. You must help me, please. There's an old van near the orphanage, but it needs some fixing up. Other cars won't do. They don't have enough space for us all. Thank you so much for helping. Now you should go take the children to someplace safe, and I'll stay and help the other citizens. You can't leave the city. Are you on an assignment? Then find somebody to help us, I beg you. And I'll get the children ready.
I couldn't do anything. I tried everything, you know? I'm neither a hero nor a wizard. It seems as if the town is surrounded by some invisible veil which absorbs all radio waves. I'm sorry, I'm absolutely useless. What? Do you want me to get the children out of the town? I'm sure I can do that. Give me the van keys. I'm ready. Let's meet at the van. Thank you for saving my life, and for entrusting me with such an important deal. I will come back and bring help.
Thank you for everything. Now I should go help people who are left in the city. Something strange is happening here. And what are you looking for here? You say that you need to find some unusual woman? And you think it may be me. Detective, your compliment seems interesting. Where? Where did you get this? Answer me, where did you get this? Sealgar the Elf, he gave it to you? But why now? I've already convinced myself that everything that happened with me in my childhood was just a dream. I thought my world had crushed, and my house had gone, forever. And why, after so many years, should I tear myself apart again? What? You mean, I can open the portal and go home? No. Detective, take me to the portal. I want to get home. This is the place where I found myself for the first time. When my world was destroyed. And my father hardly managed to send me here through the portal. Since that time, I came here every day. I waited for the portal to open again, but it never opened. Then I started coming here every day, once a week, and suddenly you bring me this amulet. Can you imagine what I'm feeling right now?
Thank you.
Those beasts from my childhood nightmare came for me after all. Thank you so much for saving me. Oh, I need some fresh air. Is there a large window in this tower? Let's go there immediately. Phew. Oh, I almost came to my senses. But how will we get out of here? And what's next? You've never been skydiving, have you? Don't be afraid, Detective. Take my hand. I was trying to open it all this time, and my trials were absolutely useless. And now I just have to give up, and this thing will open by itself?
Bravo.
What's that? A note? It's from Silguer. I've forgotten a lot of the language, but I can still understand the general essence. We can't go straight through the shadows, but there's a way around. Through the forest. It's necessary to open this passage into the thicket. To do this, Silguer left us one more hint. You're a detective. Please, look for it. At the moment, I can't even force myself to get underway.
We're on the right path. Silguer writes that an obstacle is waiting for us on the way. A sheer cliff. In this cliff, a secret passage is hidden. Oh, by the way, look here. I found a metal leaf here.
It may come in handy.
See, he's dead. Move on. Take me to the place where you found it. This is Canisy. He was protecting me, was my bodyguard. He was an old, experienced warrior. Lick, Slendale. Canisy, all are lying here, defeated by the shadows. I knew them since I was a little girl, running through the green meadows of Leodrim. And now I'm back, but they will never return, will never talk to me. Come along, the shadow must pay. Even if I fail, I'll become calm and dead, just as my people are. The bridge is destroyed. Oh, but I have an idea. I remembered a trick from my childhood. If I just had some seeds, I'd be able to create a bridge over the river. By the way, look, I found one more leaf. It may become useful, I suppose. The bridge is destroyed. Oh, but I have an idea. I remembered a trick from my child. Thank you for the seeds. Now we should find a potion of growth. You'll easily distinguish it by the green color of the liquid. Would you look at that? The bridge is made of some kind of plant. But it's strong enough to hold, and I'm going ahead. Don't be late, Detective. told you! Here it is, the portal. I'm sure Sealgear left us a hint on how to open it.
She's back! Our queen is here!
So, here I am at home. My parents are no longer alive. Just a tiny handful of my people survived. And now they're preparing to take the last fight in this very place. I must lead them into this fight. Thank you for bringing me home. And talk to Sealgear. He wants to tell you something.
Forgive me for putting all of this on you. I wouldn't have found Olivia by myself in your world. And you were the one who did everything properly. But we need you again. We need you like air. Olivia must arm herself. We can't send any of our people for the sword. Everyone is important for the upcoming fight. Here is the key from the portal. It will show you the way to the sword storage. And you will have a chance to witness the fall of darkness from the hands of Olivia. Or die as a hero, together with us in the last battle!
Thank you.
So, here I am, equipped for the last battle. It's so strange, isn't it? To live all your life among people, but to be born and to die at home. Well, I'm ready to arm and to lead my people into the battle. Have you found the sword of my mother? I swear I've never held a sword in my hands. No weapons at all. Just a usual brawler, you know?
Thank you, my friend.